And starting today, you'll see buses driving on the shoulder of 93. This is all part of a two-year pilot program running between 95 in Woburn and the HOV entrance lane in Somerville, and it starts today. MBTA and Logan Express buses can now use the shoulder on 93 South during rush hour from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. on weekdays, and 93 North from 3 to 7 p.m., but only if regular travel lanes are moving under 35 miles per hour. The goal here is to improve travel times and make service more reliable.